control of the cerebrum and the limbic system, rendering us a slave. We've been able to design a brain barrier. It protects us from their influence. They know we can't produce enough of these for everyone. That it's just a matter of time before the entire planet is theirs. But we are survivors. Scrounging enough to eat. Gathering enough morale to fight.
Thank you. need your help.
You know that.
Yeah.
Everything has a price, and we can pay you.
I'm glad these fucking things came here. You mean that I get to burn whatever I see every day, every night? No laws.
What is it with you? Fucking fire.
I'll die and perish in the fire someday. You say you need my help for what? For a fucking hope for things to go back to the way they were. Just give me some bait.
Some bait?
I just need some bait. Some of your people. Some of the sick, you don't need them. 2 seconds away from blowing this motherfucker's head off. Oh, it'd be so good. So much fun. Just a little more. Give me some bait. Give me some bait. It'll make the boom bigger. I'll take out an entire convoy. That'll help you, right? I have enough ordnance to make this fire breathe.
You're an interesting person, Nash. Have fun in the fire.
Oh, I will.
Some sick people in exchange for Nash's item. In peacetime, such an offer would be insane. Immoral. But now, anything's possible.
Ma'am, we've done everything we can. He's not responding.
All right, let's go.
We'd picked up Amir in Sector 7. At first, they thought he was dead. Some refuse from one of their experiments.
Amir? Amir! Amir. Hey. I'm not gonna hurt you. Look at me. You can help us.
Kill him. Just fucking kill him. All that shit they put in his head is not even one of us.
Stop!
Gotta check the window now.
Okay.
What is it with her and that fucking thing?
Her daughter is gone.
Everyone's daughter is gone.
The ones that are experimented on, who survive, they're the very few. Her theory is it's because they have some kind of predisposition. They're savants of some kind. And Amir is like that.
He's better try to stop the genocide.
Alpha team, move out!
They're ready to sacrifice themselves.
Yeah.
Amir, it's time. You have to use what they gave you. It's not a choice.
supplied. And fortune on his damned quarrel smiling, sword like a rebel's whore. But all too weak for brave Macbeth. Well, he deserves that name. Disdaining fortune with his brandished steel, which smoked with bloody execution like Valor's minion carved out his passage till he faced the slave, which ne'er shook hands. Not bad farewell to him, till he unseamed him from the nave to the chops, and fixed his head upon our battlements.